Good evening.
We are currently in Jurata,
and we just got here from 5 hours of drive from Warsaw,
and we're just about to get some lunch. So follow me.
On the streets, there are a lot of new coming flats. I think it's a city where a lot of tourists just come and go. So we are actually staying in one of the family's friends' Airbnb, and it was actually very nice.
People are both very tired.
Yeah.
People are both drove for 5 hours.
Not an easy thing to do.
But you made it.
I made it.
Where are we right now?
Here?
Here.
Oh, we're currently there.
We drove like here.
We're coming for a very quick walk to the seaside. Apparently the seaside is very close to the restaurant. The peninsula is a very narrow
land. Yeah, it's like a 5 minute walk from one end to the other.
Yeah, 5 minutes walk from one end to another.
Maybe even less, like 3 minutes.
You
can see the sea over there.
I like this place.
Mm-hmm.
And it's so quiet at night.
And the air is so fresh.
It smells like wood and
pine.
Pie and a bit like seawater, a bit salty.
Yeah. Yeah, people say it's good for your sinuses.
Ah.
Any problem.
Let's smell more.
That's the smell.
We are here. It's so nice.
Good morning!
早上好!
早上好!
In fact, it's noon.
Good morning! We just got outside the house and the weather today is so nice! And we're gonna have a look at the sea and the beach. Behind us there are lots of people doing kite surfing there.
And look over there, there's even more.
He just asked me to record the smell.
Very nice smell.
This is the smell of the sea. And the sea is actually very shallow, so it's very easy to just get into the sea.
We're walking along the forest next to the beach, and we see so many nice houses here. And there are a lot of people building their new houses here, and they will have their own privacy, or they at least they have their access to the sea directly.
I envy those people.
Of course in Poland you have to have churches everywhere.
Yeah, and there's only one in this town.
Yeah, but everything is so customized and localized. Just as the thing over there, I think it's the anchor, and this cross is made from local wood. And if you turn around, see the main church, the background is with tides, right? Waves.
Yeah.
That's so cool.
If you got the food service.
They caught last night
the fish.
Let me see if it's true.
Good morning.
And it's so soft. It's getting higher and higher.
Casper, beach run challenge, round one.
It's a grip as well.
We're having an apple pie.
Go for it.
So, can you get a pie?
Corn?
Guess so.
Latte?
Mix it with the ice cream.
Because there's no big supermarket locally, so we have to drive to another little town next to Jurata and do a bit of grocery shopping.